Hello and welcome back to Kino-Plays Rogue Legacy. Let's go. Assassin, Barbarian, Dragon, Barbarian. Well, I've already broken that one by taking damage, so I can't get that chest anyway. So, up it is. Finally, found the boss room. I am not ready to fight him yet. Huh. Okay. Damn it. Stop making stupid moves. Not you again. Oh! Wasn't expecting the triple. Paladin, Barbarian, Lich, Barbarian. Well, there's only really one option. Health. So, what is this boss? Oh, crap. You poncy motherfucker. Yeah, this looks really easy to fight. What in the hell? Spell sword. Oh, let's go big magic route then. Well, this isn't going so well. Oh, crap. Too many things on screen to keep track of. Crap. Archmage. Come on, please say he's got conflux. Nope, no conflux. Well, he does have the axe, so we'll see. This boss looks like it is legitimately going to be worse to fight than that slime is. Why is it that the tower is just so much harder than the dungeon? Even though the tower is rated number 3 and dungeon is rated 4. And already out of magic. Great. Wait, where the hell is my magic? Oh, it's up top for some reason. I must have the one where it switches magic and mana around. Magic and health around. Alright, barbarian it is again. That magic route didn't work that time. Sounds like I'm going to be stuck on both of these bosses. I can't drop fast enough to get away from it that way. Okay, now that's a useful thing. So I can use my barbarian shout to clear the fireballs. I'm still not seeing how to do this fight. Oh great, I've got no good options here. Dragon, I guess. I can at least go grab that treasure. Assuming I can get there alive. Big assumption at this rate. Is the right way? Yep. Just gold. I was hoping for... I was really, really hoping that would be a blueprint. Oops. Spell sword. Son of a bitch. Oh, too much stuff to keep track of. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's about right. Hell. Come on. Oh, come. I'm really, really not getting the hang of this one. Well. Archmage. Gotta be Gandalf. In every sense of the word. Anyone in the chat happens to have any tips on this one, feel free to pass them along. Can't say I'll actually be able to follow them, because I'm kind of dumb, but... like I say, dumb. keynote that up. God damn it. This fire is lasting too damn long. No. Go away, fireballs. Holy crap, I did it! And then nearly got killed by the spikeball that I wasn't paying enough attention to. Holy crap. Nice. Three down, one to go. Damn, my pulse is going now. Oh, that was just nasty. Time to pogo wrong. I would like to kill that guy though, so. That's, anything useful? Bringing down magic cost would be good. Shit! Well, I almost out-damaged it. I just got it slightly wrong. Wasted a move with the Y ability. That's such a useless ability. Well, useless in my hands. My clumsy, dumbass hands. I was one hit away from killing him. Oh, death by magic pixel. Because I beat the boss, me. Pulse is just going crazy. I'm just not taking me time with anything at all right now. I'm way too hyped up. There we go. Got you. And another blueprint. Nice. That was really stupid because I didn't even look at the map, so that could have easily been a mimic. Like this one is. Ah, damn it. Dead. Well, I made it through all that. I got the kill I was after anyway, so. Well, you guys know the rule. I'm a fan of the man. Right, so that was breastplate I just got. Ooh. Big boost to armor. Unfortunately, I need to increase my carrying weight as well. Gold run. Come on. still not, I wasn't short enough. Even though I thought I was. Ah. So, how are you doing today, chat? You enjoying it? Bollocks. Nice try, Mimi. Jump too high. And I just realized I'm in the tower. I shouldn't be in the tower. I don't need to be in the most dangerous one anymore. Should be exploring the other three areas. Oh, yeah, I've already done that one. Idiot. Watch the amazing Kino and his awesome sense of direction. Come for the stupidity, stay for the self-deprecating humor. Okay, found the forest. More than one entrance to it. There's gotta be something to this one. Like, hidden door somewhere or something. Always suspicious of those ones that are just a dead end. I mean, I could be wrong, but I don't think the game is designed to have purely dead end like that. still don't really know how those swords work. Again, I'm really suspicious of that one. Thank you. Come on, look. Damn. Oh, that would have been such a big payout. Crap. Okay, well, they're dead ends. But to work out where to go is not going to be easy. This is going to be a lock. Ah, damn. That's an interesting one. I've not come across a maze one like that before. Oh, what was? Oh right, that was the guy with the chest. I was trying to think what was over there then. Oh. That's the forest fully explored. Oh, you shotgun throwing dick. Hokage, and assassin. That one. Let's see. Can't remember why I even just picked up. Or what I needed. Ooh, just two more runes to go. Ah, that was right. Me and that one. Nice. The Golden Boy is here to fight. Believe it. Oh, I'm clumsy, so I don't need to actually swing at things. Forgot about that. Well, you could have given me the ring, so I'd have a bonus life. Here we go again. And that wasn't the way. And they really want me to do one of those mazes now, don't they? Whole playthrough, not a single one, then two in a row. Stop making such stupid mistakes. Stop rushing. Paladin, Archmage, Paladin. No good options. More crit. Chance. Oh, I don't know that one. That's the level 3 boss is idle. Yeah, maybe it'll just maybe that's just to open up the, his special door. Like I did for the first two bosses. Well, shit. Dead end. Motherfucker. Fuck. Mage, paladin, spell sword. Yes. No good options really there. More intellect damage. Lock it down and continue exploring the dungeon. Give it to me, Ash. I'll let your soul pass through the other gates. Okay. Take it then. Stingy bitch. Fuck. Oh god. Oh, yeah, that was just sweet. Activate flight so that I don't take damage. Fly straight into the spikes. What the f- Pretty sure I just sent a chicken flying off the screen. God damn. It is what I am. Spell sword, dragon, Okage. Right, lock. I wonder if we'll ever make it through that bit without taking damage off that. Damn it! Ah! Barbarian. Well, it also wouldn't be a stream if I didn't hit my desk at least once. Oops. Oh, God. Again with this incredible level of stupidity. There we go, found the boss room. Imperial helm. That certainly sounds impressive. Barbarian, Lich, Paladin. Barbarian. More regular damage. Oh right, crap. I forgot I just picked up a helm. Just health and mana. That's disappointing. I was hoping it'd be an improvement. It doesn't look like much. Well, it is the most. I mean, 2025. Yeah. I'll still unlock it eventually, but that's pretty underwhelming. I'm back to trying to beat the fourth boss. Only now, I'm doing it with quite a bit more power, and I've already beaten the third. Unlike last time, where I was skipping it. Okay, yeah, this is not working out for the barbarian. Paladin, ow. No good shot, no good options. Thank you. Come on, give me a Hokage. Spell sword. That almost worked! At the last moment I killed myself. Sheer stupidity. For it is the Kino way. And I was too stupid to not stand in one place. Hello, Nashiro. Wait, what? Oh, I got completely distracted by that. I guess I got a look. I got the lucky 1.5% chance of having an extra life. Oh crap! Well, that's what happens when you're streaming. Sometimes you get distracted and die. And sometimes. That happens at the end of the stream. This has been Kino-Plays Rogue Legacy. New episodes upload daily to the YouTube channel, 9 p.m. UK time. Thank you for joining me, take care, and goodbye.